we have Abdi, 19, from Karagacho in Kenya, a karate champion! Tell us a bit more about where you come from. What's Karagacho like?
Karagacho is the largest slum in Kenya and has a population of 200,000. Among them are young teenagers. Problems that young people face in Karagacho is their lack of education, peer pressure, and they involve themselves in drugs, gangs, violence, lack of jobs.
The environment which people live in Karagacho is very bad. Now you see people dying, people breaking into your house and stealing everything they want. And I'm not one of them, because I've escaped the challenge and have a chance to play karate, and now I am the youngest boy playing karate in Kenya. I'm on the national team.
St. John's Sports Society is located in Karagacho, a center that young people escape the challenges that they are facing in Karagacho. We have activities that they are doing in Karagacho. I myself, I'm doing karate. My fellow colleagues, they are doing karate, netball, football, handball, and among the other sports.
If you want to be a good karateka champion, you should have a discipline and confidence enough, and you train hard so that you can be a champion.
My hopes for the future is to play for my country, to win for them a gold medal in 4 years to come in World Championship. And I want to be a coach to inspire young people all over the world.